Okay, so I've come to talk about the end of the Lakers season. This is about the Lakers. Don't know. I'm glad the season's over because the problems are gone. So now we can get better. And the first thing we did was fire Frank Vogel. Good riddance. He was a horrible coach. Wasn't using rotations right and wasn't putting the stars in. So I'm thinking we need a good coach. Maybe Doc Rivers, Nick Nurse, Phil Jackson, coaches like that. Or the Kentucky coach. Hold up. Let me check.